모두 일어서십시오. 지금부터 우드사이드 한국 순교자 성당 설립 25주년 기념미사 및 한국 순교자 대축일 현양미사를 봉헌합니다. 주례 사제인 주교님을 맞이하겠습니다. Sisters and brothers, we offer this mass in celebration of the 25th anniversary of our Korean Martyrs Apostolate and memory of Saints Andrew Kim Daegeon and Paul Jung Ha-sang, companions and martyrs. Let us welcome our celebrant, the Most Reverend Bishop Witold Majewski.
Thank you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Peace be with you.
And so with spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. In excelsis Deo. O God, who have been pleased to increase your adopted children in all the world, and who made the blood of the martyr Saint Andrew Kim Tae-gon and his companions a most fruitful seed of Christians, grant that we may be defended by their help and profit always from their example. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. 말씀의 전례가 시작합니다. 지혜서의 말씀입니다. 의인들의 영혼은 하느님의 손 안에 있어 어떠한 고통도 겪지 않을 것이다. 어리석은 자들의 눈에는 의인들이 죽은 것처럼 보이고 그들의 말로가 고난으로 생각되며 우리에게서 떠나는 것이 파멸로 여겨지지만 그들은 평화를 누리고 있다. 사람들이 보기에 의인들은 벌을 받는 것 같지만 그들은 불사의 희망으로 가득 차 있다. 그들은 단련을 조금 받은 뒤 은혜를 크게 얻은 것이다. 하느님께서 그들을 시험하시고 그들이 당신께 맡겨진 이들임을 아셨기 때문이다. 그분께서는 용광로 속의 금처럼 그들을 시험하시고 번제물처럼 그들을 받아들이셨다. 그분께서 그들을 찾아오실 때 그들은 빛을 내고 구루터기들만 남은 밭에 불꽃처럼 퍼져 나갈 것이다. 그들은 민족들을 통치하고 백성들을 지배할 것이며 주님께서는 그들을 영원히 다스리실 것이다. 주님을 신뢰하는 이들은 진리를 깨닫고 그분을 믿는 이들은 그분과 함께 사랑 속에 살 것이다. 은총과 자비가 주님의 거룩한 이들에게 주어지고 그분께서 선택하신 이들을 돌보시기 때문이다. 주님의 말씀입니다.
주님 감사합니다. 우리 아예는 주님이 우리에게 큰 일을 하셨기 우리는 기뻐하였네.
From the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, if God is for us, who can be against us? He who did not spare his own son, but handed him over for us all, how will he not also give us everything else with him? Who will bring a charge against God's chosen one? It is God who acquits us. Who will condemn? It is Christ Jesus who died, rather was raised, who also is at the right hand of God, who indeed intercedes for us. What will separate us from the love of Christ? Will anguish, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or the sword? As it is written, for your sake we are being slain all the day. We are looked upon as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things we conquer overwhelmingly through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor present things, nor future things, nor power, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature will be able to separate us from the love of God in the Christ Jesus our Lord. The word of the Lord.
주님께서 여러분과 함께.
말씀과 함께.
루카가 전한 거룩한 복음입니다.
주님 영광 받으소서.
그때 예수님께서 모든 사람에게 말씀하셨다. 누구든지 내 뒤를 따라오려면 자신을 버리고 날마다 제 십자가를 지고 나를 따라야 한다. 정녕 자기 목숨을 구하려는 사람은 목숨을 잃을 것이고 나 때문에 자기 목숨을 잃는 그 사람은 목숨을 구할 것이다. 사람이 온 세상을 얻고도 자기 자신을 잃거나 해치게 되면 무슨 소용이 있느냐? 누구든지 나와 내 말을 부끄럽게 여기면 사람의 아들도 자기의 영광과 아버지와 거룩한 천사들의 영광에 쌓여올 때 그를 부끄럽게 여길 것이다. 주님의 말씀입니다.
그리스도님 찬양합니다.
Today is a day in which emotions can conflict if we are not careful and don't realize why we celebrate. Today is the celebration of the 25th anniversary of the Korean Martyrs' Apostolate, which brings great joy to the parish on St. Raphael, here in Long Island City, and the Diocese of Brooklyn as a whole. I thank Father Jerry Jacewicz for his invitation and for facilitating the growth of the apostolate in this parish, as well as Father Luke Kim, coordinator of diocesan ministry to the Korean faithful, for leading and growing this apostolate in a very direct way. I would also like to thank the members of the apostolate present here today. This apostolate is very unique and shares its talents in many ways with us in the community. Uniquely, it is formed of a large number of lay people and resembles the origins of the Catholic Church in Korea, which was predominantly founded by the laity present there at the time. It is a gift from God, and we cherish and offer a mass of thanksgiving for this great gift. It is with great joy that I stand here and speak to all of you today. Secondly, although just as important and very related to the celebration is the solemnity of the Korean martyrs, which happens to fall on the day of the founding of the Korean Martyrs' Apostolate. A group of people known as the Korean martyrs, numbering at least 8,000 and as many as 10,000, both men and women of all ages, are an essential part of the story of the upbringing of the Catholic Church in Korea. Currently, 103 saints have been canonized after careful consideration by the Church. Most famously, we reflect of Saint Andrew Kim Tae-gon, the first Korean-born priest and patron saint of Korea, as well as Paul Chong Ha-sang and his companions. All came from a long lineage of martyrs, and he too becoming a governmental translator in the early 1800s was able to travel to Beijing and request the Bishop of Beijing to send priests to Korea and ultimately establish a diocese there. We also keep in our thoughts their companions who made their mission possible to achieve. Korea, prior to the introduction of Christianity in the country, was a Confucian society based on the history of many dynasties and can be traced even before the birth of its namesake, Confucius. Those who chose to disobey the theory and theology largely governed by cosmic alignment and ancestry, or disrupt society by not following the pre-existing order directed by the philosophy's ethics, especially in the 19th century, were sought out to kill and killed. Many of the earliest missionaries to the countries in Asia, in particular the Jesuits, argued that Confucian rituals were cultural and could coexist alongside the rituals of Catholicism. In the 18th century, with the arrival of Dominican and Franciscan missionaries, Confucian rituals were considered a form of idolatry, fundamentally contradictory to the Christian faith. The group of relatively early Christians found in Korea at the time began rejecting Confucian thoughts as well as rituals in small groups, which turned into much larger groups as time went on. During the time of the four major persecutions, there were about 20,000 Catholics in Korea. 10,000 had died. This is a very drastic and extreme statistics. Nearly in not over 50% of the Catholic population was killed. It shows just how much of a sacrifice the Church in the country had to pay, and emphasizes the dedication of its people in the preservation of the faith. Many of the official documents published about this describes the magnitude of torture and pain these people had to endure. Despite of tragic history, the size of the Church in Korea today is larger than ever before. It may not have been possible if not for the sacrifice that these martyrs had made over the span of more than 100 years. For those of us that not know the story, small groups stemming from the large group of 10,000 Catholics have been beatified by three different popes, Pius XI, Paul VI, and our current Pope Francis. In May of 1984, St. John Paul II canonized 103 of these men and women. The readings and Gospel today give great emotional and spiritual fortitude and their silence to a concept of death, especially in the shadow of a human mortality. In the Gospel today, Jesus says, "If any man would come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me." This personifies the spirit of the Korean martyrs. During their time of persecution, they clung to the faith and made it their fortress. They had the courage to stand up for their faith even if it meant their lives, which in many cases it did. The cross Christ asks his followers to take up today transcends as a symbol in all our daily lives. It is a symbol of pain shared with our Lord, but it is also a sign of great hope and a strong faith, a hope that we all are called to believe in and to strive for. The great example set by the Korean martyrs of faith should inspire us to live and dedicate ourselves to God. The readings from the Book of Wisdom explains clearly, "For though in the sight of men they were punished, their hope is full of immortality." I mentioned initially in the homily a potential conflict of emotions. However, it should be a day of great rejoicing for all Koreans and the entire church. The memory and effort that the group of Korean martyrs left behind, both clergy and laity, should inspire all of us. As Pope Francis said in his homily during the beatification of the men and women in 2014, "To work in harmony for a more just, free and reconciled society, thus contributing to peace and the protection of authentically human values in our world." So although we in the United States generally aren't faced with becoming martyrs, let us not forget those who died in protection of the church. And let us not take this sacrifice for granted and take an example of their heroism and courage into our daily lives. This group of people made the ultimate sacrifice of giving their life for their faith. So may we live for ours, live for one another, and live for God, given the opportunity to do so. Through the intercession of the Korean martyrs, may God bless us all and grant prosperity to the Korean Martyrs Apostolate, St. Raphael's Church, and the Diocese of Brooklyn, and the entire Church, for the greater glory of God.
Woodside 한인 공동체의 25주년을 기념하는 미사를 드리고 있습니다. 나는 파더 제리와 그의 인비테이션에 감사드리며 김병수 신부님께 감사를 드립니다. 또 한국 공동체 모든 신자들에게 감사를 드립니다. 이 공동체는 아주 특이한 그런 탤런트를 가지고 있습니다. 왜냐하면 한국 공동체는 선조들의 신앙을 본받아서 아주 큰 공동체를 이루어가고 있습니다. 저 주교님의 그 강론 말씀 요지는 우리 한국 순교 성인들의 그 말씀을 하시면서 특히 저 처음에 그 동양에 파견된 선교사들은 예수의 선교사들은 유교 사상과 관련된 그런 그 조상님께 대한 제사나 이런 것들이 우리 그 크리스탄 신앙과 상충하지 않는 거라고 생각해서 별 문제가 없었는데, 이제 그 나중에 18세기에 도미니칸이나 프란시스칸들이 들어왔을 때는 우리들의 그 저 조상에 대한 제사를 그걸 그 우상 숭배처럼 이제 이해를 했기 때문에 바로 그때가 우리 이제 조선 신자들이 공동체가를 이루어가는 그때였죠. 그래서 불행히도 교회에서는 조선교구 초기 신자들한테 유교 사상을 따른 그런 그 조상 제사를 지내면 안 된다. 우리 또 그 신자들은 그런 말씀에 복종했고, 그래서 그것이 네 번의 큰 박해를 받게 되는 요인이 되죠. 그때 신자가 한 2만 명 정도로 추산은 하는데 거의 그의 반 정도인 만 명 가까이가 그 네 번의 큰 박해를 통해서 100여 년의 그 박해를 통해서 죽었다고 합니다. 그렇지만 그러한 그 순교자들의 그 피를 통해서 우리 한국 교회는 이제 아주 큰 교회로 발전을 하였고, 또 오늘 복음에서 예수님께서 하신 말씀, 누가 나를 따라오려면은 자기 자신을 버리고 매일 자신의 십자가를 지고 따라야 한다. 그래서 바로 이 말씀은 한국 그 순교자들을 아주 잘 나타내주는 말씀이라고 하셨습니다. 또 그리고 한국의 순교자들은 그 박해 기간 동안에 그 자기네들의 신앙을 저버리지 않고 용감하게 신앙을 증거하였기 때문에 그 많이들 죽었는데, 사실 그때 그분들의 그 태도는, 그러니까 우리가 일상생활에서 여러 가지 겪는 그런 어려움에서도 우리는 그분들의 자세를 본받아서 일상생활의 여러 가지 어려움 속에서도 믿음을 증거하는 그런 삶을 살아야 하겠습니다. 그리고 또 이런 데일리 크로스, 그런 우리 생활에서 오는 어려움은 바로 우리가 갖게 되는 희망과 그리고 강한 믿음의 증거이기도 합니다. 그리고 또 우리 순교자들을 본받아서 우리 자신도 하나님께 우리 자신의 생활, 우리의 삶을 바치는 그런 삶을 살아야 되겠습니다. 그리고 오늘 제1독서인 지혜서에서 말씀하신 것처럼, 들은 것처럼 다른 사람들이 보기에는 벌을 받는 것처럼 보이지만 사실 그 사람들은 희망으로 가득 차 있다는, 바로 이 말씀이 바로 이런 우리 복음 말씀과 오늘 연결된 것 같습니다. 그리고 처음에 제가 그 감정이 서로 상충되는 그러한 날이라고 말씀드렸는데, 사실 그 많은 사람들이 희생된 날을 기념하는 날이기 때문에 슬프기도 하지만 아마 그러기 때문에 더 희망을 가질 수 있는 그런 날이라 그런 것 같습니다. 그리고 교황 프란시스께서 2014년에 하신 말씀은 정의와 그리고 자유를 위해서 일하는 사람들이 되어야 한다는 그런 말씀하셨다고 합니다. 그리고 비록 우리가 미국에 살고 있기 때문에 어떤 그런 종교적인 박해를 받는 그런 일은 없지만, 그렇지만 우리가 그런 종교적인 박해를 받는 그런 사람들을 결코 잊어서는 안 된다는 말씀하셨습니다. 그리고 바로 자기 신앙을 지키기 위해서 목숨을 바치는 그런 사람들을 우리는 항상 생각하고, 그리고 또 서로를 위해서 살아야 되겠습니다. 그리고 한국의 성인들의 그 전구를 통해서 하느님께서 이 공동체와 또 세인트 라파엘 패리쉬와 그리고 브루클린 다이오시스에 다 축복을 내려주시기를 바랍니다. 감사합니다.
I believe in one God.
Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten unmade, consubstantial with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven. And by the Holy Spirit, was incarnated of Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake, he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy, Catholic, and Apostolic Church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen.
Dear brothers and sisters, let us ask God the Father, who through the blood of holy martyrs make our faith grow, that he may give us courage to carry out our cross in order to follow in the footsteps of Jesus Christ.
Let us pray for the church in our country, that through faith in our Lord, we may receive the strength to overcome our difficulties with the faith from the murderers now past, and spread the good news with the sincerity. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
주님, Let us pray for the sick and the afflicted, that through his healing power, the Lord touches the sick and cures their pain. May they remember how Christ suffered on the cross and rose, so that they can be consoled and recover their health. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
브루클린 한인 공동체를 위하여 기도합시다. 서로 다른 민족과 문화 속에서 하느님 나라를 위하여 애쓰는 한인 공동체가 다양성 안에서 일치를 이루어 주님의 사랑을 실천하는 한인 공동체가 되도록 성령의 빛을 비추어 주소서.
주님, Let us pray for our Korean Martyrs Apostolate. We thank the Lord for His grace in guiding the Korean Martyrs Apostolate over the last 25 years. May He lead us to witness our faith as our ancestors, the Korean Martyrs, witness their faith by giving up their lives. May he help us be authentic examples of justice and humility to help the needy and to share what we have with the love of Christ. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
God of truth, your martyrs were faithful unto death. Spare us from the trial, and hear our prayers in the name of your martyred Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. 지금부터 봉헌 예절이 있겠습니다. 먼저 본당 설립 25주년을 맞아 전 신자가 참여한 성경 필사본 봉헌이 있겠습니다. To celebrate our 25th anniversary, the Korean Martyrs has prepared special gifts. Many of us has copied the Holy Bible by hand. Those who did so will now present them.
Thank you.
우드사이드 한국 선교자 성당 전 신자가 2015년 7월 12일부터 2016년 9월 17일까지 정성을 모아 바친 41만 1,570단의 묵주기도 봉헌이 있겠습니다. 헌금 봉헌은 제자리에서 하겠습니다. In addition to the copying of Holy Bible, the Korean Martyrs Apostolate has also collectively performed rosary devotions from July 12, 2015 to yesterday, September 17, 2016, which totaled 411,570 decades. Our collective devotions are presented. Mass collection will follow while you are seated. 봉헌성가 217번, 217번입니다. 215번입니다.
pray, brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice for the praise of your Lord's name,
for his church.
Look with favor, Almighty God, on the offerings of your people, and through the intercession of the blessed martyr, grant that we ourselves may become a sacrifice acceptable to you for the salvation of the world. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For the blood of your blessed martyrs, poured out like Christ to glorify your name, shows forth for your marvelous works, by which in our weakness you perfect your power, and on the feeble bestow strength to bear you witness through Christ our Lord. And so with the powers in of heaven, we worship you constantly on earth, and before your majesty without end, we acclaim. Holy, O Lord, and all you have created rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy, and you never cease to gather a people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and giving you thanks, he said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. Therefore, O Lord, as we celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection and ascension into heaven, and as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Look, we pray, upon the oblation of your church, and recognizing the sacrificial victim by whose death you will to reconcile us to yourself, grant that we who are nourished by the body and blood of your Son and filled with his Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ.
May he make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with blessed Joseph, her spouse, with your blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, including the Korean martyrs, and with all the saints on whose constant intercession in your presence we rely for unfailing help.
May the sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, O Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church on earth, with your servant Francis, our Pope, and Nicholas, our Bishop, with his assistant bishops, the order of bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have gained for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family whom you have summoned before you. Your compassion, O merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world.
To our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are pleasing to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on the world all that is good.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to from every evil, graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.성체성가 163번입니다. 500번입니다.
Let us pray. Nourished with the food of the valiant, as we celebrate the blessed martyrs, we humbly ask you, O Lord, that clinging faithfully to Christ, we may labor in the church for the salvation of all. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
귀하는 2016년 본당 설립 25주년 일을 열성적으로 모든 준비와 진행에 성공적으로 이루었기에 그동안의 노고에 감사드리며 공동체를 대표해서 주님의 축복과 감사의 마음을 모아 이 패에 담아 드립니다. 2016년 9월 20일 한국 선교자 축일에 우드사이드 한국 선교자 성당 김병수 신부. 김형자 발바라 이하 동문. 공노패 귀하는 2016년 본당 설립 25주년을 맞이하여 그동안 헌신적인 봉사와 수고로 교회 발전에 기여한 공로가 크므로 공동체를 대표해서 주님의 축복과 감사의 마음을 모아 이 패에 담아 드립니다. 2016년 9월 20일 한국 선교자 축일에 우드사이드 한국 선교자 성당 김병수 신부. 김영숙 스텔라 이하 동문. 신경수 사무엘 이하 동문. 정권일 베드로 이하 동문. 김상래 세실리아 이하 동문. 김병수 루카 신부님의 내빈 소개가 있겠습니다. Father Luke will introduce priests and sisters.
예, 오늘 우드사이드 한국 선교자 성당 25주년 기념 경축 미사와 한국 선교자 대축일 현향 미사를 함께 하게 되었습니다. 오늘 이 미사를 함께 하면서 멀리서 함께 해주신 신부님, 그 특별히 주교님 오셔서 미사를 집전해 주셨는데 한 분 한 분 신부님들 그리고 수녀님들 소개를 해드리도록 하겠습니다. 소개가 나가면 네, 알아서 아시지요. 네, 먼저 우리에게 좋은 말씀과 미사를 집전해 주신 네, 주교님 비숍 빗돌. 예, 여기 적혀 있는 대로 그냥 소개를 해드리도록 하겠습니다. MC 베드로 신부님. 네, 그리고 브루클린 교구의 이민 담당으로 계시는 패트릭 키팅 신부님 파더. 그리고 김영아 신부님 오셨습니다. 그리고 제리 신부님 앞에 계셨던 그 본당 신부 라팔 성당의 본당 신부님이셨어요. 네. 파더 타마스. 네. 지금 라파엘 성당의 본당 신부님으로 계시는 예, Father Jerry. 다행입니다. 그다음부터 영광 없어서 다행입니다. 네, 김문수 신부님 오셨습니다. 나 남희봉 신부님 모셨습니다. 네, 퀸저 성당의 김철희 신부님. 최재영 신부님. 네, 그리고 지금은 베이사이드에서 사목을 하고 계시고 우드사이드 성당의 3대 주임 신부님이셨던 이가별 신부님. 네, 권선중 신부님. 네, 그리고 우드사이드 성당의 2대 신부님으로 예, 계셨습니다. 그래서 96년부터 2000년까지 5년 동안 이곳에서 사목을 하셨고 대전교구에서 이제 은퇴를 하셔서 한국에서 여기까지 와 주셨습니다. 구자오 신부님. 네, 신문팔이 로 유명하시죠. 곳곳에서 신문 발로 나르신다고 바쁘신 영화 신문의 박규덕 신부님. 네, 본당의 황필구 학사님도 계십니다. 네, 그리고 함께 복사해서 주신 부재님 두 분 소개를 해드리도록 하겠습니다. 진명 부재님. 네, 그리고 오늘 좀 진땀을 빼신 것 같은데 너무너무 죄송하고 아무튼 수고 많으셨습니다. 그래도 다 알아들었습니다. 네, 임석원 부재님. 예, 이제 순위님들은 한꺼번에 박수 치는 걸로 네 하겠습니다. 퀸저의 오 로시나 순녀님, 오 노엘라 순녀님, 네 베이사이드의 김율리아 순녀님, 문콜렛 순녀님, 네 그리고 마지막으로 저희 초대 때의 1991년도에서 예비자 교리도 하시고 또 본당의 주일학교도 담당해 주시고 하셨던 귀한 수녀님이 오셨어요. 큰 박수로 환영해 주시면 좋겠습니다. 김소피아 마리아 수녀님. 네, 감사드립니다. 한국 순교자 대축일 이 원래 9월 20일인데 예, 현장 미사를 이틀 당겨서 오늘 주일에 미사를 봉헌을 했습니다. 순교자분들 9월 20일 되면 저는 마음이 이렇게 슬퍼졌습니다. 항상 매년 왜 슬퍼졌는가, 그분들이 왜 목숨을 바쳐서까지 그렇게 신앙을 지키려고 애를 썼을까, 그 당시에. 그래서 지금도 생각해보면 아, 그 참 우리 마음대로 되는 것은 아니겠구나라는 그런 생각을 요때쯤 되면 항상 했었어요. 그리고 오늘 이렇게 미사를 봉헌하면서 제가 참 기뻐야 되는데 굉장히 참 찹찹해지고 또 슬퍼지는 그런 마음이 자꾸 듭니다. 웬일인지는 모르겠지만 아무튼 함께해 주신 모든 분들께 감사드리고 제리 신부님 예, 모셔서 환영의 간단한 말씀을 또 마지막으로 들어보도록 하겠습니다. 프리즈 받으십시오.
I just wanted to add my thanks to Bishop Mroszewski for coming this evening, this afternoon rather, and leading this wonderful celebration. And Father Luke already thanked everyone else. Do we thank the choir for the beautiful music? I don't know if we did. You know, the banner outside the church over the main door says, congrats, happy 25th KMA. And some people were saying KMA, not the Koreans, but other parishioners were not aware of your nickname, KMA. So let's review what those initials stand for. K, of course, refers to Korean. Korea. That surprising country about 7,000 miles that way, the land of Samsung and Hyundai, the land of seaweed soup and kimchi prepared 250 different ways, the land of the fastest internet connection on planet Earth, and the land of your roots, Korean. The M stands for martyrs. As the bishop said in his homily, these were people who followed Jesus and were baptized twice, once in the waters of the font and again in their own blood. We're very happy at this time forward to mark this anniversary, to have a Korean martyr statue on the church compound. A stands for apostolate. Apostolate, that's you, all of you, who share in the saving work of Jesus Christ through your prayers, through your devotions, through your fellowship, through your outreach and other good works. Here at St. Raphael's, we are so grateful that the fire of God's love has come upon you, and our prayer for you on this 25th anniversary is that you will continue to walk in the power of the Spirit of Jesus Christ.
The Lord be with you.
모두 머리를 숙이시고 장엄 축복을 받으시기 바랍니다.
May Almighty God bless you, for He has made your steadfast saving confession, and though it has set you on the solid rock on the church's faith. Amen. Freed through their intercession from present ills and formed by the example of their holy way of life, may you be ever devoted to serving God and your neighbor. Amen. So that together with all, you may possess the joys of the homeland where Holy Church rejoices that their children are admitted in perpetual peace to the company of the citizens of heaven. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Amen. 감사합니다. 파견성가 285번, 285번입니다. 파견성가 후 잠시 자리를 지켜주십시오. 영광이 성부와 성자와 성령께 성부와 성자와 성령의 이름으로 아멘. 밖으로 나가실 때 기념품을 받아가십시오. 지하실에서 축하식이 있으니